Welcome back to another video from Freshers Now. Today's video is going to be about WCD Chikkabalapur recruitment of 2021. Now, users whoever are unable to see till the end of this video, you can always get over to this link which will be placed in the description box, as this link will give you all the detailed information at one place. For the alternative, you can also head over to Google and search for WCD Chikkabalapur Recruitment 2021 Freshers Now. Click on the Freshers Now website and you can get all the information at one go. Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Freshers Now. Here are some basic details that you have to know. The organization name is Women and Child Development Department, Chikkabalapur, and the post name is Anganwadi Worker, Helper and Mini Anganwadi Worker. The total number of vacancies for the post mentioned are 90 and the starting date for application has already begun. The last date for applying will be 21st of April. The job location will be in Chikkabalapur. You can always check out this website, which is the official website, if you need further details. Now, heading over to the vacancies details in particular for each of the post mentioned. For mini Anganwadi worker, there are 8 vacancies and 9 vacancies opened for Anganwadi worker. For the helper post, there are 73 vacancies respectively. What is the education requirement that they are looking for? The candidates, before applying, please know that you are 10th grade pass and also 9th class as well. Heading over to the selection process, candidates, please note the officials are going to select the candidates based on the written test or interview. And here is the age limit. Your minimum age limit should be 18 years of age and should not cross 35 years of age respectively. Here is the link in order if you want to find out more details regarding the post which I've mentioned in this video. The same link will be headed down even in the description. So don't forget to check it out and get the direct access of the links where you can read all the information at one place. Furthermore, if you have any doubts or if you need any clarifications regarding this, place them in the comment section and we will answer your queries. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Freshers Now, and thank you for watching.